This year, it's a drive-through, and we made it contactless. The fun starts from the minute you enter the gate, through the queue lines, and then out onto the trail. We extended the trail to make it another, you know, to make it 25, 30 minutes in line with what we were doing on our normal trail.